Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Planting. In that, we are studying topic angiosperms. Angiosperms, the plants that produce fruit, flower. Let us study about them. An example is mango. When I say about angiosperms are basically those plants that produce fruit, flower, they do sexual reproduction. And simple example is mango plant, or you can say hibiscus flower or shoe flower for that matter. Now, angiosperms are nothing but plants that consist of seeds, and these seeds are enclosed. When I say enclosed, it means they have a covering of fruit present on its seed. An example is mango. It has seed, but upon that, it has fruit. Angiosperms basically do sexual reproduction. That is, they consist of a flower and the female gamete, that is anther, and the male gamete, pollen grain, stigma, style, ovary, all of them, that is the male and the female gamete, would be present. The androecium and the gynoecium would do sexual reproduction. These angiosperms are basically body differentiated into roots, stems, leaves, flower, fruits. Now, the seeds of angiosperms are basically divided into two different types. One is the monocot seed and another is the dicot seed. When I talk about dicot seed, it consists of two cotyledons, and monocot seeds consist of single cotyledon. Angiosperm, or the fruit and flower bearing plant. Now they are called as phanerograms, but with enclosed seeds. When I say enclosed seed, it means seed is present inside the flower. When reproduction will take place, that time seed would be formed after the fertilization process. This plant are basically divided into fruit, flower, have broad leaf, have roots, stems, all of them. An example is rose plant or your mango plant, fully grown. Now, the leaves show reticulate venation or parallel venation. Parallel is the simple, or you can say plain venation, whereas reticulate is irregular venation. The seeds could be monocots, that is consisting of single cotyledon, or it could be dicots consisting of two cotyledons, that is rice and maize. They also have tap root systems, that is primary secondary root system, or adventitious or fibrous root system. Now, reproduction is mostly sexual forms in this seed, that is the male gamete anther and the female gamete stigma fertilize in favorable climatic conditions with the help of pollinating agents to produce the seed, and then the flower, and then the fruit finally. Students, this was angiosperm. I hope you all are clear with this concept of angiosperms. Thank you.